for the winners. Charities will never go to cbc.ca/battle. We'll find out who the winner is next week. Up next, Violetta Fenisieva and Jason Strudwick.
You're not getting physically beat up by other people. You're just kind of
forward, so you can get your left hand.
Lifting a small 100-pound Russian over your head 30 times a day can take its toll. The first weekend, luckily no one's going home, so you kind of felt you had a free pass here. But still, you want to have a good performance. You know, everyone's watching, and all my friends and family are watching. You want to show what you've been working on. And we're down the ice, and just looked into Dee's eyes, and she's such a performer. The music hits, and you just start.
I loved it. Had a great time. You guys are a party.
You're welcome.
Since then, it's basically been like that every week.
I had really good feeling about Jason right from the day that we met. He got footwork for like tall guy. He's doing unbelievable at that. Lifts, there's nothing that he can do. He's strong, but he's also had a very good understanding of how to maneuver me in the air.
Any kind of movement in the air is extremely difficult, and you made it look so easy.
I really think his best thing is charisma. Like, he really got it, and he's not afraid to use it.
You lifted up the spirits of everyone in this place, and you kept up to her.
You know, it's been amazing. Friends call me and say, God, where'd you learn to skate like that? Where was that when you played? I'm like, I think it was there, but you never took the time to develop that skill.
Very hard. I was never been able to do it with my previous Adagio partners.
I got you. I wanted to get Violetta into the final. I did. And I feel like they do have all the elements required. So we're going to skate our little asses off. They can't decide. They see that we turned out pretty well.
Jason Strudwick, unbelievable. Lady Gaga wrote that song for her dying grandma. It was the daughter of her grandparents' marriage in 60 years. Make them the winners. Here's the glory. Jamie Sutton.
Woo! Wow! That is like grace meets power. Oh my gosh, that was so much fun and full of energy and super innovative, incredibly innovative tricks and lifts. Everybody here was on the edge of their seats. And I will tell you that we were all on the edge of glory watching you guys tonight. Amazing.
PJ, what do you mean he's better than your ex-partners? Okay. You're lucky we're not marking anymore, because, Foxy, that's the hardest thing. I got booed from all of you when I gave them 1 week, not the greatest mark, so... You guys, it's not always about the destination, it's been about the journey, and watching you guys week after week after week has been spectacular. Another great stage, congratulations.
Kudos to your husband, Pete Jackson, teaching Jason that dirt.
Yeah, Pete Dax deserves a shout out because your looks are unbelievable. And difficult to twist. Jamie was telling me how dangerous that lift can be if done with the bounce spin. Ironically, he's not supposed to bounce to hit the ice, and yours was really dynamic. Violetta, you are such a well-grounded individual. You have so much to gloat about. You never do. It's ironic that your favorite place is so high. And nobody puts you higher than you. Congratulations. Sorry.
Violetta was here representing the Humane Society of Towards the Lakes, Peterborough this week, and Jason Stadium on behalf of raising awareness for Edmonton inner city kids. Terrific. Now, to make Violetta and Jason Battle of the Lakes champions, you have to vote for them. Remember, it's all being done online at cbc.ca/battle. That is where you can also earn extra votes. A brand new routine from Marie France and Matt Jew. That's coming up next. Battle of the Lakes on CBC. Back right after this.